As at last night, 1,555 new cases of COVID-19 were identified, taking the number of cases above 661,000 in South Africa. The recovery rate is now at 89.2%. Regrettably, there were 13 more COVID-19 related deaths. This takes the death toll up to 15,953 in the country.